Well, I'll tell you, Pluto, it ain't always been where it is now. I've been compelled to shift it around a heap during the past 27 years. When the boys get to discussing where we'll start digging anew, it seems like it always falls on God's little acre. I don't know why that is either. I'm set against digging it on his ground, so I've been compelled to shift it around over the farm to keep from digging it up.